Inside the receipts that the shops that we went to 75, and yeah, it's actually very cheap. It just reminds me of my childhood days. It's very nostalgic, losing all those very cheap stuffs. Yeah, and then these like very cheap pants, like we bought it for $1.05. Yeah, it's like $1.05. And this pencil, see right here, 2B pencil, we bought it like 40 cents. It's pretty cheap. No, it's cheap, cheap, cheap. Where you gonna get it from? Cheap. And then like we bought this and come from like really very weird container, very kitty container. Comes like wow, very cute. It's like ooh, so cute. And then like we did. Came from this thing. This thing is like from here. And then like we didn't really test the products yet, but it's actually like kind of marker. Yeah, I initially thought it was actually a pen, but never mind. We're gonna like try it. We got like a pen right here. How do I close it? Okay. With that, I think we're gonna like start now.